Solve for x. 6b minus x equals a. First, write the original equation, 6b minus x equals a. Subtract 6b from each side of the equation. You will get negative x equals a minus 6b. Next, multiply each side of the equation by negative 1. Simplify to get x equals negative a plus 6b. Rewrite as x equals 6b minus a.